Hello, everyone. I hope it's been another great week of education for your children here in Dublin City Schools. Just a week ago, we had a highlight where the City of Dublin recognized Dublin City Schools for being named the number 5 school district in the United States of America by niche.com. And so we want to thank the city for recognizing our great efforts there. And really, this doesn't happen alone. Public education, at the end of the day, will always be a partnership, the home and the school working together for the betterment of children. And we certainly thank the City of Dublin and their officials for recognizing the great partnership that we have in the great education that happens here in Dublin City Schools. Also last week, I had 17 members of our community join me for my first community coffee of the year, and that was a wonderful turnout. We had a great discussion. I'd like to invite all of you to my next superintendent coffee, which will be held at 7 p.m. on September 28th, and that's going to be held at Pasquale's in Jerome Village. Finally, tomorrow is September 11th, and that's certainly a memorable date and an important date in the history of our country. Throughout our school district over the next few days, we'll be honoring and holding several ceremonies of remembrance and thanking our safety service providers. That will culminate on Friday night at the Jerome Scioto football game, where we are going to do a special recognition for the Dublin Police Department and the members of the Washington Township Fire Department, who just, again, do great work in protecting and ensuring safety of our students here in Dublin City Schools. I invite you to come out and be part of that celebration as well. Have a great week.